of snow back in Birmingham. And I thought you were wondering where I am. Well, I dialed our number all night long, and I got no comfort on the telephone. Ran out, booked me a midnight flight. Thought a little love might make everything all right. Landlord told me that you moved away. Left me all of your bills to pay. Look out, baby. You might have made your move too soon. You left me with all your Keno cards, and I found out life in Vegas sure ain't hard. Well, I ran a bank up to about 50 grand, and I cashed it in, held it high in my hand. That kind of word sure can't get around and make a lost lover back home found. I heard you knocking last night upon my door. Changed my life. You don't live here no more. Too bad, too bad. I think you made your move too soon.
Yes, I did. Just so happens there was an empty seat right next to him.
Straight ahead, 'cause I'm cool, yeah. And he tapped me on the shoulder, just like I knew he would. He said, "Excuse me, lady, can I buy you a drink?" We call that an icebreaker, fellas. Yeah, baby, baby, I think you might lie down and chill so well. I looked at the bartender and I said, "Bartender, oh bartender, I want you to give me the biggest and the best bottle of champagne you got in this house, bartender. I'm talking Magnum. Yeah, I got a whole lot of things on my mind this morning, and yeah, and I think I got somebody that's gonna listen. Yeah, yeah, I think you might move too soon. Also, I figured if this dude was sitting here wasting my time with a champagne taste and a Budweiser pocketbook, if I order this big expensive bottle of champagne on him and he ain't serious, he would not be there when I got back from my last set. You know what I mean? It's called separating the men from the boys. Yeah. You see, the older you get, the more you know what to do with your time. Yeah, it's important to you. Hey! He passed the test. Yes, he did. He passed the test with flying colors. Not only was he sitting there waiting, smiling when I got back, but he said, "I hope you don't mind, but I'll order one more." Yeah, he said, "I ain't trying to rush nothing, but I believe in his and hers. You know what I mean? My kind of man. Yeah, 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 baby. I think you may